tell me I should fix my grill, cause I got money now. I ain't gonna sit around in front like I ain't thought about it. A perfect smile is more appealing, but it's funny how.
What's up, chat? Love yourself, girl, or nobody will. Though you a woman, I don't know how you deal with all the pressure to look impressive and go out in heels. Today, we got a drinking stream going on. Alright? Today. Should I get it? Should I get it? So here's what we got today. Alright. Here is. We got the cup. Right? Now, what are we going to do with this cup, chat? What are we going to do with this cup? Well, let's think. Give me one moment, please.
One moment, chat. Today, oh boy, today,
we are not sponsored, but we got a fucking keg here, all right? So what do we got to do with this? You might be asking yourself, what are we going to do with all this beer, right? We got this going on. Now, anybody who was here for yesterday's stream, chat, I spilled the beer already. No.
Stop it. Get some help.
Oh, chat, this is not good. Chat. Fuck. So we got this. Look, it's all foamy on top. We got the Heineken. I think we should take a sip, right? Okay. Now, question is, should we be chugging these every time we die? Or do we... Oh, fuck, this is not... Okay. Really? See, that does not make me feel too confident about what's going to happen. I almost just, like, took another drink, just, like... But we can't afford to just take, like, lavish drinks every time we want, because... This is arguably one of the most annoying bosses in the game. At least I think. Have I beat the game? No. But this one is definitely a boss that I'm stuck on. 100%. Right? So, as you can see, I died here recently. If you know anything about Hollow Knight, yeah, you're dumb. I don't even know how he did that. Cool. Completely forgot I had that move in my arsenal. Now, watch how fucked this boss fight is. This guy gets alive. Yeah. Whatever. You know what? You're no problem to me, right? Hit you a couple times, dodge, right? I also fucked up my thumb earlier. How did that do nothing to you? Look at this fucking roly-poly-oly, bro. So you take one down, another one comes out. As soon as you take that one down, another one comes. Oh, look at this. Oh, and I'm dead. I'm dead. Drink up. Drink up, motherfucker. Okay, something you guys might not also realize is I'm a fucking average Joe, okay? I have a job. I have work tomorrow. Okay? I cannot afford to just be... The New Jersey album comes out tonight, too. Ooh! Bitch. Look at this. Okay. Oh, how the fuck are you even supposed to? Get a little. Oh, look, I cheesed that. Aha, you're a bitch. Oh, fuck you. Oh, bro. No. No. Okay, we did good, though. Maybe the Heine Heineken might help us a bit here, chat. Maybe the Heine Heineken might help us. Backbeatos in the city, be back immediately to confiscate the money. Yeah, do your bounty. What? Bouncy bullshit. Look at that, you suck, bro. Dodge, dodge. Dodge, dodge. How does that hit me? Charge, 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 charge. You have time, you have time. You have time, you have time, you have time. No, no, you don't have time. You don't have time. Why'd you do that, you fucking idiot? This guy wants to fucking bounce around. Oh my god, Jesus Christ, brother. Bruh. Nah, nah, nah. Nah, nah. Nah, 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 nah. Oh, this is really not good, chat. Okay, I have to kill at least one. Like,
walk out the door, you see someone that you know, and they ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Oh. We good. It's getting easier. Would you like another? I got you. I got you, Chad. You know that feeling when you're about to beat a boss? That's how I feel right now. Can't get out of here. Okay, yep. Trap me in a corner. Trap me in a corner. Trap me in a corner. Thank you. Like, suck me off and fucking jerk me and lick me. Lick me left. Lick me left, bro. Fucking hell. That wasn't a big enough drink. The more you consume alcohol in like a shorter amount of time, the drunker you're gonna get, because it's all in your system at once. Okay. Stretch left. Okay. Stretch right. Grab cup. Take a sip. Cold and refreshing. Stop, stop. Don't fucking do me like this. This is so fucked. 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 This is just. Fill me up. Pause. Sorry about that, chat. We're back. Did we take our drink? I think we did. Okay, I'm just getting fucking battered in here. Like, holy shit, tit balls fucking. Oh, yeah. Just. The keg is not empty yet, man. This is fucking brutal. I'm gonna tell you, I've had about 8 beers within the span of 30 minutes, and it is fucking terrible. Oh. Ugh. Another. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Thank you. I can afford to feed my family this month. You don't know what this. Thank you, dummy guy. Dummy guy 27. Dummy guy 27, please. You've. This one is for you. My first dono, ladies and gentlemen, from Dummy Guy. Never mind. Dumb Guy 27. Dumb Guy 27 has donated $1.46. And for that $1.46, we will chug the rest of this and proceed to do a handstand after. So, Dummy Guy, this is for you. Okay, hold on, the room is kind of spinning right now. Kids, everyone watching, Drake watching, J. Cole watching, the Mafia watching, listen. This is not the way. Dumb guy 27 watching, this is not the way. This is only a means to an end. A means to not just an end, but to succeed. A means to go farther than ever thought expected. A means to beat this boss. Oh wait, Outlast is multiplayer? Chat, you need to know there's a reason I don't drink, okay? I do stupid shit when I drink. I think that goes for everyone, but like, roll the clip. Roll the clip after I die here. Because I feel like this. Cool. We're cool. We're cool. We're cool. We're calm. We're cool. right, you know what? Roll the fucking clip.
Yo, BB Dale Nation, we up here. We out what's here. Up? What's up, bro? BB Dale Nation, what's up? What's up, motherfucker?
What's
we
up?
Out here.
What's up, yo? Yeah, yeah, gang, gang. Yo, BB Dale Nation, bro. Subscribe, follow, like, comment, bro. You know we on that BB Dale shit,
yeah,
bro.
Yes, sir. Yes,
big
sir.
Streamer, yo.
Oh, big streamer, yeah, bro. Top streamer. Top shit, streamer.
See next
top
big
streamer.
One. Be here in the early club, man.
Mm-mm.
The fan club.
Tell him. Tell him.
Oh. This guy, the next one, man. I'm telling you, you guys gotta get on this train early, bro. You guys can make a lot of money off this guy, man.
Okay.
This guy, the next one, man. He's the next one.
I'm the next one, bro. We on your rooftop right now, okay? We are on, you can't see this, but we are on your roof. Okay, we're camping out here. Making sure you subscribe and like this video. Hit the bell notification for new uploads whenever I feel like posting. There's people calling me right now. Yeah.
Alcoholic, there's a keg sitting on my desk.
It's just crazy because I would have been stuck in there. I gotta piss again. That's the problem. Oh, I think we're empty, chat. I think we finished the keg, low key. You hear anything left in this? Maybe a teensy bit. Let's take a drink. We'll try to fill it back up because all that came out there was foam. I thought I knew the trick to pouring this. But apparently I do not, because there's still foam coming out. Yo, chat, what if I just, like... Should I do it? Don't do that. chat. Today, I don't even know if you can hear me. Today was. Today was Canadian Thanksgiving. On stream, we were dressed up as a chicken, okay? We were supposed to be a turkey. They did not have any turkey, so we settled for this. Now, unfortunately, we did not get any of it on video, okay? So if you want to make sure you don't miss things like this on stream, make sure to follow me on Twitch, subscribe, comment down below, all those nice little things, you know, that make me feel good in my chicken stomach. What else? We beat that boss in today's stream, so you will not get to see that, unfortunately, if you are not in today's stream, which is why I say, you know, come follow me. We also played The Wolf Among Us today, which you will see in the next video, which will be The Wolf Among Us. So you're not getting episode 2 of The Wolf Among Us, unfortunately. You'll get episode 3, but not episode 2. Alright? Anyway. Happy Thanksgiving to everybody in Canada. Peace.
That was actually kind of impressive.